The pyramid rises to 2,014 meters in the northern section of the Drakensberg of South Africa. As a guide, my task was to take Jeff Thomas, a Zambian businessman, to the summit and back. The approach to base camp at the old Teke Teke hut is a 3.5 hour slog with heavy rucksacks. Obviously, we had an early start on day two, and we set up the 3 hour approach up some very steep grass slopes to the rope up point. Jeff is in fact an ex-British artillery officer, and I was once a lowly private in the South African artillery. And so the hike and climb was punctuated by much friendly banter over our respective ranks.
Here we got Pyramids East Ridge.
And our route follows the right-hand skyline.
The climb follows the mostly easy North Ridge, except for one pitch of well-protected F3 climbing.